Now the exercise 14.4, exercise 14.4, question number 7. Read all of your question number 7. Read to the loudly.
The mean of 35 observations is 36. Out of these observations, the mean of first 13 observations is 32. And then of last 13 observations is 40.
Find the 13th observation. See, mean of 25 observations. 25, right? Is that not? Yes, yes. Mean of 25 observation equal mean of 25 observations equal how much given? 36. Meaning suppose your class 25 students are there, 25 students mean mark is 36. What is mean already you learn, right? 25 students mean mark is how much? 36. Also given condition, what is the second part? Out of this, the mean of first 13 observations. Mean of first 13 mean of first 13 observation is given. How much given? Look at the question. What is given? Mean of first 13 observation? 32. Mean of last 13 observations also given. What is given? 40. Meaning is your class has 25 students. Out of 25 students, first roll number 1 to 13. Roll number 1 to 13. First 13 observe. First 13 students, mean mark is 32. Clear now? Then last, then from the last number, 25th number, from the back side you come. 13 students, right? That 13 student observation is how much? Mean is how much? 40. Clear? Now we want to know what is the 13th observation. Is what? That's the first mark. Clear now? Roll number 1 to 13 marks given, mean mark is given. From back side, 25th to again coming back, 13 given. Exactly roll number 13 mark is what? That's the question. Clear? Question clear now? Now, equal to sum of first 13 observations. Observations plus sum of last 13 observations minus sum of 25 observe, meaning first 13 students total mark plus last 13 students total mark, clear, minus entire classroom total marks, you will get one number. That number is what? 13th students mark. Clear now? Okay. Sum of first 13 observations, sum of the, how to get 13 observation into mean. 13 into 32 plus last 13, that is 13 into all the boys, this side boys, you multiply 13 into 32 quickly into 40. These two, 13 into 40 multiply. 25 into 30. 13 into 32, how much? Huh? Sell all day. 4? 4? 16. 416. Plus, how much this side? Again, you multiply 25 into 36 multiply. How much? 4 this side, 12, 1 remainder, 520. Minus. How much you got? 25 into 36. I think 900. Is it 900?
Yes.
So 0 plus 6, 6, 2 plus 1, 3, 5 plus 4, 9. Minus 900. So how much? 36. So therefore 13. Observation 0, how much? 13. Clear? What is the answer? Copy down. Tomorrow I will come with you to you with some other video. Okay? Till then, see you!